can win a trip to Hawaii if they play their cards right. And now, the host of Card Sharks, Bob Eubanks.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Card Sharks. How nice of you to join us today. Well, this is that time again that we always enjoy so much because it's young people's week in our show. We get a different perspective in life when we have the young people on the show. You'll see what I mean. We've got a lot of money to give away. We have a fabulous trip for four to Hawaii, and we have some delightful contestants. So before we meet the card shark, let's meet our two lovely dealers. And here they are, Susanna Williams and Lacey Pemberton, the ladies in pink.
Woo!
Lots of pink.
I like it. I like it.
For the little guys, would you set the cards?
Oh,
and while you're doing that, we'll meet our card sharks. Here they come. I've seen you before. For those of you who have just tuned in, Matthew is our champion. And the last time we had Young People's Week, Matt was standing right there where the champion stands and ready to play the game. So welcome back.
Hi, Bob. My name is Matthew Durgan. I go to Rossmore Elementary. I'm in the fifth grade in Los Alamitos. My favorite sports are soccer and football. When I grow up, I want to be a pro soccer player.
A pro soccer player. Good.
Yeah.
I'm glad you don't want to be a pro football player. You know, but soccer, that's great. Lisa, how are you?
Hi. My name is Lisa Bergeson. I am 11-year-old fifth grader at Valley Window School. And some of the things I enjoy doing are singing, dancing, and reading.
And today is your birthday. Is that right?
Yeah.
All right. Happy birthday, Lisa.
Oh, look out there.
Happy birthday, Lisa. Isn't that nice? You have some nice friends, too, huh? Okay, your face is red. Why is your face red? It's okay to have a birthday. I had my 35th the other day. It's not bad at all. It really is. Yeah. Like me, you'll get to be a liar very soon, too. You know how to play this game. You cut the cards, and we're setting up the cards, and Lacey's got them all dealt out, and we are ready to begin the second game with the first question. If you all remember, when Matthew and Lisa were here before, Lisa had won the first game. That means if she wins this game, she becomes our champion and goes on to play for the big money. So, Matt, you got to win this game. Second game, first question. Here we go, and it's your question, Matthew. Surveyed 100 single women. We asked them, do you like it when the man is the boss in your relationship? How many single women said they do? They like the man to be the boss.
I think that's going to be a low number because most women most women don't like the men to boss them around. So I think that's going to be around 53.
53 out of 100 single women said they like it when the man is the boss of the relationship. Lisa, higher or lower than 53?
Well, I think that would be lower because I think that women and men like to have the same amount of husbandship in the family. So I think
who's the
lower.
Boss in your family?
Well, my mom and dad both are.
Oh, that's great. That's the way it's supposed to be. Yeah. Not sure she's telling me the truth, but we'll have to go along. The actual number of single women who like the man to be the boss is 23. You're right, Lisa. It certainly was lower. Okay, Lisa, here we go. You ready? I'm not. First card is a deuce. How about that? Is it higher? You bet it is.
Lower,
the lady says. Got it.
Higher.
Gonna go on.
All
right, she chooses not to freeze. She's going on. Higher than a seven. Yeah. Gonna go on again. She says it's lower. If it's lower, you win game number two, the championship. You'll play for the big money and a trip for four to Hawaii. Is it lower than the 10? No. Not lower. Back to the deuce she goes, and that means that Matthew, you get a chance to play free, and you got to play off this card. Can't change it, Matt. There's a three.
Higher, Bob.
Is it higher? Yep.
Higher, Bob.
Going on. Higher, Bob. Yes.
Lower, Bob.
Lower, Bob. Yeah.
Lower, Bob.
Gonna go lower? All right, if it's lower, then we tie it up, play a tiebreaker. Lower than the 10? Yeah! Woo. Congratulations to you. That's the quickest $100 you've ever made in your life, isn't it? All right, one game for Lise, one game for Matthew. That means that we have to play a tiebreaker game. Lacey's going to set up only three cards, and while she's doing that, we will pause for these words, and we'll be right back with more card charts right after this. Go, go, go.
This is your friend.
Of course I'll go to the prom with you.
How good it feels to be debt-free.
Welcome back to Card Sharks, Young People's Week. By the way, speaking of the young people, perhaps you would like to know about this, but winners of less than $2,500 will receive the cash. Winners of $2,500 or more receive certificates of deposit that will mature when the winners become 18. That way their parents can't get to the money.
Only kidding, Mom and Dad. Are you ready to play this tiebreaker game? Okay, we've got three cards set up. We'll have a maximum of only three. How come they're not set up already? Oh, I'm so sorry. They're waiting on me. We have a maximum of three high-low questions, and it's control. It's really what you're looking for. So good luck to the two of you. The winner then plays for the big money. Lisa, first question is yours. And Lisa, this is one of our educated guest questions, all right? Lisa, what's the greatest number of dogs ever to be born in the same litter?
Well, personally, I don't know that much about dogs, but I'll just say 12.
12, you think, okay.
Matthew? I agree with you, but I think it could be a little bit lower.
A little lower than 12. Guys, you're going to be real surprised. The greatest number of dogs ever born in one litter is 23. Can you believe that? Yeah, 23. Probably a chihuahua. I don't know. Lisa. I don't know anything about dogs. I've dated a few in my life. Lisa, you ready? Here's your card, Lisa. There's a jack.
I'll keep that card and go lower.
Lower than the jack. 9. What are you going to do? Play or freeze?
I'll freeze.
Freeze. All right. Now, she wants to freeze there. That keeps Matt away from the cards. We'll see if it works. Okay, Matthew, let's go to our next question. And now, this question involves 10 married men who are in our studio audience. Gentlemen, if you would, please. Welcome to our show, fellas. All right. They have that married men's tummy on them. Have you noticed that? Oh, gosh. Now, Matt, in the folk dances of many countries, men dance with other men. So before the show, we asked these 10 married men, if you were in a country like that and another man asked you to dance, would you dance with him? How many of these 10 men would dance with another man?
They just all look, don't they? You think four of them
would dance with another man? Lisa, higher or lower than four?
Well, these men look pretty willing, so I'll say that would be just a little bit higher.
Yeah, they look willing, all right. They got to be willing to come on this show. You think it's higher? The actual number of these men who would dance with another man is 9 of them. Wow! That's amazing to me. I didn't think maybe one or two. Who said no? John, you're in a country now, then that, you know, doing Rome. Why wouldn't you dance with another man?
It's just not me. I don't even dance with my wife.
Whose wife do you dance with, John?
I don't know. I haven't tried.
Oh, you haven't. All right. Gentlemen, thank you very much. Nice to have you with us. All right. Lisa, you have the control. The 9 is your card.
Change
your card. All right. Let's see what Lisa has for you. The 9 is now a jack.
Lower!
If it's lower, you're the champ. You'll play for the big money and a trip for 4 to Hawaii. Lower than the jack? Yeah! Happy birthday. You are the champ. Matt, dog's on it. You end up winning $100. You're a neat guy. Good luck with your professional soccer career, too. We'll see you next time. Okay,
bye-bye.
Come here, Lisa, over here.
Oh, boy.
This be fun. All right, this is our champ. She's going to play for thousands of dollars, plus a fabulous trip for she and her family. We'll be back to see if she gets it right after this. Don't go away.
Let me ask you a question. Do you have breathing?
And Pacific only on Game Show Network.
And welcome back to Card Shark. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You notice what Lacey and Susanna have over there besides the deck of cards you cut before went on there. They have Hawaiian Lays on. That means that you're not only going to have a chance to win a lot of money, you're going to have a chance to win a fabulous trip to Hawaii because
in the cards over there, we've added a couple of jokers. If they should happen to pop up, that enhances your chance of going to Hawaii. Plus, just for winning the championship, well, Lacey's got two jokers for you already. So you're going to have a big chance to win a lot of money, trip for four to Hawaii, and let's give you that opportunity right now. Before we do, let's bring Mom in here, who's standing over there wiggling her leg and jumping up and down. She's excited. Hi, Mom. You're a nice lady you have here. You can kind of help her out if you want to. She's pretty smart. I don't think she'll need too much help. Let's give her $200, and we're on our way. Here we go. Come on, Lise. With $200. Here's the card, hon. The first card's a deuce.
Higher, higher.
Yeah. Higher than the deuce. Seven is yours.
You can change that card as number two.
Yeah. Change one card per line. Thank you, Susanna. Seven now is aha. Would you add that to her collection, please? Now what are you going to do, kiddo?
Change the card number two.
Number two. All right. Let's see what the seven is this time. Seven is a four.
Okay.
You've got $400.
$300 higher.
300.
I mean, well, yeah, higher.
$300 higher than the four. Yeah.
$700. $500 lower.
$500 lower than the jack. Get in. $1,200. Come up here. Give me another $400. You got $1,600 and the four.
Okay. I'll go. $800 higher.
$800 higher than the four. Whew. We'll buy a pony. 800 higher than the four. Is it higher? No. Doggone. Got 800 for the three. Good card. Here we go.
750 higher.
750 higher than the three. It is. 1550. Yeah. Lower than the ace. Look at that. Now be careful here. We got $3,100. You got to bet at least 1550.
Okay. 2,000 lower.
2,000 lower. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Come on, we're rooting for you, kiddo. $2,000 lower than the queen. It is! There you are. $5,100. Okay, Jeff, come over here. Your total winning so far, $5,300. You're going to have three chances of winning the trip to Hawaii. We'll be back in just a moment to see if our lovely lady can do it. Don't go away. See you in a minute.
Introducing Chips Ahoy Cream Witches, now with tasty chocolate cream.
Welcome back to Car Talk. Well, Lisa and I, we were just figuring up the interest on the money. We have $5,000 approximately, and then for the next 7 years, we're going to collect interest. You're going to have about $7,000 at the end of the time. Isn't that nice? But right now, let's win a trip to Hawaii, okay? Because Lacey has three jokers for you right there. If you'll notice that Susanna has seven numbered cards over there. Behind one of them is the word Hawaii. If you find it, trip for four. This trip to Hawaii. Tell us about Bob.
All right. It's a trip for four round trip coach from Los Angeles to Honolulu from Pleasant Hawaiian Holiday. A fabulous week in famous Waikiki, including air transportation and luxury accommodation. Enjoy a Pleasant Hawaiian vacation from Pleasant Hawaiian Holiday.
All right. Wouldn't that be nice? Are you ready?
Yeah.
Your brothers and sisters?
What?
Your brothers and sisters?
Three sisters and a friend.
Three sisters and a friend. That means Mom, Dad stay home. I see what it is. Okay. Okay, go find the trip to Hawaii, kiddo, when it's yours, and we'll find out later who's going. Number five. Number seven. Number three. Okay, good luck to you, hon. Let's find it now. It's one of those. You're going to win a fabulous trip to Hawaii. Is it behind number three? No. It's behind number two. It's behind number five. We got two more chances. On number five, not there. We got one more chance. Come on, Lisa. We're rooting for you. Behind number seven, beat it. No. Doggone it. Right in the middle of the whole thing was Hawaii, right there. But that's all right, kiddo. Let me tell you, you still won 5,000. Mommy, what's up over here? Otherwise, R2-D2 will come around there, and you'll have something to remember for the rest of your life. There we go. Right? You end up winning $5,300. Happy birthday to you. Nice having our show. We'll see you again. Thank you. Okay. Bye-bye, folks. All right. It's time for us to meet two new card sharks on Young People's Weekend. Here they are. Hi, Rhonda. That's a pretty name.
Thank you.
You're a pretty girl.
Thank you.
Tell me all about yourself.
Hi, my name is Rhonda Boyard. I attend Diamond Luther School, which is located in Glendale. I live in Pasadena. My hobbies are playing sports, cooking, And when I grow up, I would like to be a doctor.
Well, okay.
I like a lady that has her life planned out. That's wonderful. And Christopher, how are you, sir?
Fine, Bob. How about you?
Well, other than the fact my knees hurt, I'm okay.
Okay. Hi, my name is Christopher Blank. I'm from Woodland Hills, California. I attend Pinecrest Woodland Hills. My hobbies are ice dancing and sometimes collecting comics. And when I grow up, I plan to be a plastic surgeon.
How soon can you be ready, Chris?
Well,
ice dancing, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I used to be a competitive skater. I can do all those things.
With one or two blades.
With one? What do you mean with one or two blades?
Forget it.
The other feeling I've been put down, I don't know it. And he wants to be a bioplastic surgeon? No way, Kyle. You stay away from me. Okay. Lacey's got the cards dealt out. First player to win two games wins the championship, goes on to play for the big money. We're on our way. First question goes to you, LaRonda, and here it is. LaRonda, we surveyed 100 commercial airline pilots, and we asked them, can a woman be every bit as good a pilot as a man? How many pilots said yes? A woman can be just as good a pilot as a man.
Well, I think that would be pretty high because I think that women can do just as well as men. And then there are some men who don't think that. So, well, I think that's going to be pretty high.
How many do you think, then?
65.
65 out of 100 pilots said yes, a woman can be just as good a pilot as a man. Christopher, higher or lower than that?
Well, I totally agree. I mean, why should a woman be able to do the same thing as men, you know? And I think that would probably be...
Oh, he's saying women should be able to do it. What are you saying, guys?
And I think women should be able to do what men do. I mean...
So higher or lower than 65?
Higher.
Higher. Well, higher. The actual number of pilots who said a woman can be just as good a pilot is 68. It was just a little bit higher, though. All right, Christopher.
Next
card. Those rednecks out there booing. All right. Here we go, Chris. First card is a king.
Lower, Bob.
Lower, you
lower.
All right, is it lower? Yeah.
Lower, Bob.
Lower again. Got it.
Higher.
Going on.
Freeze.
Oh, higher and freeze. Okay, he's going to freeze high right there. Now he'll freeze right there. Let's go to another question. Christopher, this is your question.
Okay.
And, Chris, this involves our 10 married men who are in our studio audience. It's going to be a fun week with these guys. Christopher, before the show, we asked these 10 married men, is your wife a gossip? How many of these 10 men said their wife is a gossip?
Well, those bunch of men look pretty down-to-earth good. And I don't know if they say
they're
them.
Also very willing, we found out last year.
Yeah. I wouldn't say these. Well, maybe these guys' wives, because my mom gossips a lot.
Yeah.
I mean, I think every wife does.
What does she talk about?
I don't know. She just talks to people like, nice day, how's it going?
Oh, I see. Okay.
Sorry, Mom.
Real gossip.
But I think...
How many of them said their wife's a gossip?
Six.
LaRonda, higher or lower than six?
Well, I think it's going to be a little bit higher because I know my mom gossips a whole
lot.
She
a whole lot.
She gossips so
what,
much.
What does your mom talk about? I'm just going to keep it a secret.
I can't say.
Oh, you can't say. Oh, you're obviously not a gossip then, are you? Okay,
yes.
Well, the actual... Oh, you are. The actual number of these men who said their wife is a gossip is two of them. Only two. It wasn't higher. No, it was lower. Which two of you guys are married to a gossip? Raise your hand. Oh, Johnny No Dance. John, is it a bad problem?
No, she'll talk to anybody. She stops people on the street. Says things.
Tells them secrets. You're married to quite a lady.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I'm married to her.
Why?
Because she's quite a lady.
That's what I thought you'd say. Thank you, gentlemen, very much. Nice to have you with us. Okay, here we go. Christopher, change the card. Lacey has for you a three.
Higher, Bob!
Is it higher? It is.
Lower, Bob!
If it's lower, you win game number one, and you do. There you go.
Thanks.
$100 for you, Chris.
Thanks.
That means if you win the next game, you are the champ. LaRonda's going to try to keep that from happening. Let's tell you what we're going to do. We're going to pause for a couple of commercial words. We'll be right back with more Card Sharks and the Young Folks right after this. Here we go.
When it's hot, press your luck.
Gotta go. We'll pick it up next time. Bye from Card Sharks. Go on.
Some of our young card sharks will receive a travel cosmetic bag and Active Link Lee Press-On Nails. Beautify active hands. Press-On in seconds. Active Link Lee Press-On Nails. And an insulated bag and gift certificate for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. And a travel alarm and Tootsie Pops, the only pop with a real Tootsie Roll center. And Tootsie Rolls, the chocolatey candy bar that lasts a long time. And an LCD timer. And Nabisco shredded wheat cereals. No added sugar, no added salt. Just the healthy goodness of 100% natural whole wheat. And a camera. And happy birthday, Handy Wipes, America's favorite reusable cleaning cloth for over 20 years. And a watch. And Reese's naturally flavored peanut butter chips for great peanut butter taste in cookies and brownies. Reese's peanut butter chips made from real peanuts. And Toblerone, a magical mix of Swiss milk chocolate crushed almonds and honey nougat from Chocolate Tobler. And a member of our studio audience will receive the KitchenAid food processor, chopped, mixed, sliced, and shreds, a versatile appliance with power and speed. Practical with quality, KitchenAid.
Win, lose, or draws, guess the celebrity. She was a golden girl who worked at a TV station on TV and married a talk show host. It's the star of stage and screen, Betty White. Win, lose, or draw, big pictures, big names, tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern, only on Game Show Network.